What's going on, YouTube? Just wanted to show off my car stereo system that I have in my 2016 Toyota Corolla S. I got two 12-inch Cerwin Vega Pros at 750 watts RMS each, so that's 1500 watts for both. I got a RockFord Fosgate Prime 1200 watt amp powering them, so they're a little underpowered, but trust me, they still sound good as fuck. And then I got an Alpine 4-channel 400 watt amp powering the mids. I got kicker speakers, it's kicker 6.5s. And then I got kicker 6x9s in the back that I'll show you guys in a little bit. First, let me show you what I got under the hood. I got that XS D925 pushing out 2,000 cold amps, plenty of power. I wanted to make sure that my car didn't give out. And I got the zero gauge running from the battery to the cap. Let me go ahead and show you the cap right now. So here's that RockFord Fosgate. 1200 watts RMS, pushing out plenty of power. This thing's a beast, man. Don't let the size fool you. And I got that Stinger 10 Farad cap. I know it's a little bit of overkill, but this thing's a beauty, man. I got a good deal on it. And here's the zero gauge running from the cap to the battery, and then the four gauge running from the cap to the amp. And then here's that Alpine 400 4-channel amp. Let me show you all the subs. Two 12-inch Cerwin Vega Pros. Now, I've yet to see anybody on YouTube record subwoofers like these, but correct me if I'm wrong. It's got nice stitched surfaces, so they're very durable, double stitched too. And obviously, I got the ported box looking fresh as fuck. And I tried to put in some Dynamat where I could. Pretty fucking sloppy, but you know, it helps. There's those kicker 6x9s. Let's go ahead and give y'all a listen, man. Hopefully this camera picks it up. I'm not sure how well it's gonna pick up the sound, so I apologize in advance, YouTube. I got the Stinger volt gauge, just in case. And then the amp came with the bass knob, so let's kick this thing off. Sorry about the mess. And sorry about all that noise, man. I'm right next to a street. First song's gonna be Low Life. Future and Weekend. Let's get it. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get one more song in here. Hopefully y'all heard of this cat, Freddie Gibbs, Tory Lanez. Song called Mexico, Freddie Gibbs. Oh yeah, I got the JVC head unit in here too. I forgot to mention that.
Calling in love.
So I hope you guys like that. Hopefully it picked up decently. I know my ears are rattling right now. They're ringing like a motherfucker. So let me y'all know what you think in the comment section below. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for watching.